Let's talk about embedding content from external sources into your TMS web applications. TMS Web offers easy integration of existing cloud services. The Web Core package, for example, includes components for YouTube, Google Maps, and Twitter. You do not have to think about how to access these web services that those cloud services provide. You get full-blown Delphi components that you drop on your form, you modify the properties, you can interact with the components using events, and of course you can call methods for certain actions. So there's really no need to write any HTML, CSS, XML, or JavaScript in order to interact with these services. Shipping with a product is a demo that shows you how to use the YouTube and Google Maps components. Let's start with the YouTube component. The essential part is to set the video that you want to show. So here's the video ID. So this is all you have to do in order to display a video from YouTube in the area that you define with the component. The Google Maps component does not require any setup. For certain functionality, however, you need to specify an API key. So let's start this application. So here you see the YouTube video. I obviously had to stop it for the recording place. And down here we have the map. As you can see, we use the alignment property for the map and it always stays down below. We can interact with the map. This is a full blown Google Maps integration. With regard to YouTube, you have all the player control that you're used to, and you can even switch over to YouTube and switch to full screen. Properties allow you to customize the YouTube experience that you want to show your user. For example, you can say, I don't want to allow full screen. You can set up autoplay and so on. If you remember from the slides, I also mentioned a Twitter component. The Twitter component is not present in this demo so far. However, it's intentional. I want to show you how easy it is to use Twitter in TMS web applications. So we drop a Twitter feed control on the form. We extend its size. And then the only thing we have to do is to specify the name of the feed. And the name of the feed we want to show is TMS Software News. And that's it. Let's run the application. And here you see the very same design. However, on the right corner, there's our Twitter feed. Just for the record, let me prove there's absolutely no code in the background. So you see, the only thing that's happening is when the form is created, we assign an API key, and we also set the alignment of the Google map. So this is how easy it is to embed content from other external sources like YouTube, Google Maps, and Twitter. You can surely expect more services being added so that you can insert content from other web pages easily. If you think that something is missing, don't hesitate to contact TMS. They gladly provide a solution for you.